So Dan Rafferty, Dwayne Johansson, taking the track for this heat. And Dwayne obviously wanted the back position there. Just watch Dan just roll through. And they'll get the bell this time. And Dwayne just marking Dan, but Dan, very, very fast rider. So Dwayne might want to let him go too far. So they're both into it now. Half a track length to go. Dwayne Johansson trying his best to come around. Dan Rafferty holding that line, but here comes Dwayne. A little too late, and Dan Rafferty will take